guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your host Aditya, and today we are going to learn a step-by-step flair sequence which I've shown in the first video. So it looks something like this. So the first step is your side throw, like this. Side throw. After doing this, the second step is your palm roll. A palm roll. So the first step like this, a palm roll, then take your body towards left hand side, give a single throw. And then you have to do a swipe through, which is your fourth step. So your first step, your second step, your third step, your fourth step. After this, you have to throw your bottom behind your back like this. So side throw, palm roll, a single flip, swipe through, but behind your back, and again a swipe through, which is your sixth step. So after getting swipe through, you have to throw your bottle behind your shoulder, so it would look something like this. So I'll show you again. It will look something like this. So you have to catch your bottle like this. You have to catch it like this or this. You have to catch it like this. It should be slightly straight. So after catching it behind your back, you have to give a single flip. Catching it behind, you have to give a single flip like this. You have to hold it in a straight grip, give a fold, a cut through, and go. Doing it in a sequence. That's it for the session. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like it, share it, and subscribe it.